My shirts on because of all the shady people out there, lol. And all my jokes are so funny, lol. This video, I'm going to be doing a how to get your eyebrows looking good. And like you are that. You guys just watch my video and you're like, I don't want my eyebrows to look like my eyebrows. But actually, I didn't do my eyebrows yet because what's up into the video. Let's just get into the video. To start with, I have my instruments here and I'm just going to display them with you. So I have this brush. You also know these, it's like the cleaning brows. You should put the cleaner to brush it. It's like a brush but for your eyebrows. I have my eyebrow pencil or brush, my eyebrow brush and my eyebrow brush. Then I have eyeshadow palette that I'm actually using for my eyebrows because I don't like the way eyebrow pencils and stuff does its work. I feel like it's so unnecessary, like the way the work is done with it. So I'm just gonna use my things and hopefully it will work better because it does work. But I'm gonna get started. So what I do is I first like to brush my hair off my brows. And I get my brush and then you just brush in those brows. So what I just did was I filled it in and I didn't make it like dark. I didn't overdo it. I didn't go over the line. Go like under over the line. I just filled it in with the line, so just fill it in more. You would have noticed that I always tell my people, if you watch my videos, I always make a line underneath. Rub it out, so I make a line in the ear. Never slow down, I put the wheels in motion. Your love is everything, and it feels like we may never come down. You want darkest eyebrows, you don't match your hair. No. Last that, then you do the other side. Don't be scalem now and take pictures like this. No, you do both. What you do that? People are gonna know you only done your one eyebrow. Don't be facetious. Because I'm lit. JK, Leo. Let me just take a picture of this. You like it? Wait, did you pronounce it? You like it? Not all shaky because I know you're not. I can see you nodding. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment, tell your friends about me because I know you talk about me, but you just want to make like you don't know who I am. Okay, I'm really not that conceited. Please, you. Okay, understand me now. Dudes, bye. Bye. This is in slow motion.